wicca flavor. Part of my d***s in makeup. Pay her, she wouldn't hit that layup. Shorty ain't with them. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, welcome. The channel is all about fitness, travel, everything, you know, maybe not beauty, because I don't really want to say I'm a beauty guru. And wow, this is long. Okay, welcome back to my YouTube channel. At the moment, we're at Bosphorus, and this girl forced me to come and sit upstairs. That's why it's so windy. To watch him view. Anyways, I'm going to be vlogging a lot. I'm only here for a couple of days again.
Okay.
Do you like my nails? Because my nails are polished. Doing a little advertisement here, okay? But it's fine. Next time they might, you know. They might say, oh, I saw your YouTube video. Okay, come and collect for free.
Oh my god, hi YouTube. So right now...
Oh, it's actually recording. Good afternoon. Today we are at Bosphorus, where the weather is...
stunning.
Amazing. Extremely windy. My wig... I mean, my hair.
This is very nice.
We were supposed to go to Rose Garden, or is it Rose Garden?
Rose Garden.
Rose Garden. And somebody, not mentioning any names, was late. Decided to go and do their nails, their feet.
Are you talking about yourself? Let's show them what you've got done. Now eat yours. Yours is nice.
It's nice. Yeah. How do you know mine is nice?
Because I ate the rice, the shrimp.
How dare you?
How dare you dare me? All these peppers and tomatoes, I'm not going to eat, so why did they give it to me? You didn't want to eat this.
Try it.
Try it with a pepper. Try my salad.
Bread with some hummus. Hummus. Hum. But sweeter.
The aftertaste is...
Yeah, nasty. I think I like you put on weight. Guys, what do you think?
Oh, your records. Can you tell me when you're doing YouTube? Because honestly...
I'm gonna like fast speed this one. You know when they're like, doing something? Yeah, as if they don't know what's going on.
I don't really hear you then.
Do you want to half it? Do you want to half it?
Bread.
No, because it's the last bread. See, I'm being caring.
Florence.